Veteran Nollywood star Ifey Onwuemene dies of cancer. Nollywood mourns again as veteran actress Ifey Onwuemene died of cancer. The news was broken by a colleague in the film industry, Gloria Anoze Young, via her Facebook account. The actress wrote, "With a deep sense of loss but total submission to God Almighty, we regret to announce that Ifey Onwuemene has gone to be with the Lord." Ifey Onwuemene was diagnosed with endometrial cancer. Her womb was removed, but she has been battling the ailment for many years now. In 2019, even after 8 sessions of chemotherapy, the doctors told her she has reached stage 4. However, we are not sure if she was given the wrong diagnosis or being treated with the wrong chemo, because she still felt pains on her upper abdomen and her tummy bloated. Ifey spent more than 10 million naira being helped with donations by her fellow actors and other Nigerians. A GoFundMe account was opened for her, but it did not yield much. She had to go for draining every 2 weeks at the cost of 280,000 naira, but only 3 liters of liquid can be removed at a time so that her heart is not affected. Ifey has finally gone to rest today, 25th May 2021. May her soul rest in perfect peace. Amen. Anoze Young stated that the burial arrangements will be released by the family of the deceased. For more of this juicy news, please follow us on Instagram at MomoNinja, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, MomoTVNG.